poi c'è Go.
Not advisable for tourists to visit the canals at night.
You are an unfamiliar face on Tonochi Road.
I'm here on business from Gordon Quick.
You are here to speak to Miss Chow, perhaps. Half a block down on the left.
Thank you.
The woman is a snake. Believe nothing she says. I myself have been watching Miss Chow. She just met with Max Chen, leader of the Red Arrow.
I bet you come from the market. That's where I want to go.
Welcome to Queen's Tower. You may use the residential directory computer if you know how. The seventh floor is closed for renovations.
I'm looking for Maggie Chow.
You must be Mr. Denton. Miss Chow has been expecting you. She is waiting in the living room. Please follow me. I will accompany you. The floor coverings were made by hand in Tibet. Take a look around. We have many prized Buddhas, you will observe. Mother Chow, Mr. J.C. Denton.
In the flesh. As dark and serious as his brother.
You know who I am. And Paul, you know my brother?
Intimately. Call me Maggie.
Paul never mentioned you.
That is why he is still alive. He can keep a secret even from his own brother.
But why?
Paul told you about Majestic 12, correct? The conspiracy behind UNATCO?
Just the name.
Majestic 12 sent Paul to murder the former Red Arrow leader. And me too.
And he double-crossed them?
Rest to say, I persuaded him to join our side.
What does Majestic 12 want with the Red Arrow?
We are winning the Triad War against Majestic 12's ally, the Luminous Path. We were developing a new technology. You might have heard about a sword?
The Dragon's Tooth, right?
The Triad settle disputes in contests of skill, which includes the crafting of weapons. The Dragon's Tooth would have made us unstoppable.
So Majestic 12, they're trying to tip the balance, give the Luminous Path a technological advantage.
Exactly. I tried to warn the people of the danger. And the Luminous Path calls me a liar. The police have all the evidence they need to settle this, locked up in the station at the Wan Chai Market, but they will not act. Go and see. I know the code to their vault. 87342.
It's only fair to tell you that I spoke with Gordon Quick before coming here. I thought he was a friend of my brother's. I agreed to visit you and learn the truth of the situation.
Yes, you were seen. The new Red Arrow leader is Max Chen, and you don't have to go to the Lucky Money for him to know your activities. Now tell me about Paul. Why did he not return?
There's something I have to tell you about Paul.
Majestic 12 is arming the Luminous Path with the Dragon's Tooth Sword. We must find a way to end the war immediately.
Miss Chow, Maggie, Paul is dead.
What?
UNATCO agents killed him. I'm sorry. I understand how you must feel.
I... No, it can't be!
We have many prized Buddhas, you will observe.
You all right?
He was a brave man. Honest. Too honest.
Yes, he was.
You tried to prepare yourself, but...
I know the danger.
I need to be alone. Please.
Take a look around.
Please, go now!
We have many prized Buddhas, you will observe. We have many prized Buddhas, you will observe. I will accompany you.
Get away from there! Don't make me call the police! Do you have no respect for our privacy? Let me accompany you to the door. I think it is time for you to leave. You should not be in here. Let me accompany you to the door. Let me accompany you to the door.
I saw you speaking to that thug over there. Unwise.
My mother said there's too much fighting. I have to stay here.
You may go about your business.
Not advisable for tourists to visit the canals at night.
touch. Fine, I go somewhere else.
Please, look around.
Thank you. I was walking here.
Not advisable for tourists to visit the canals at night.
You have 20 credits, mister.
What for?
I will be honest. It is crash. A big crash. I just need a little for the pain.
A forgotten virtue like honesty is worth at least 20 credits.
You are so kind.
It was nothing.
You're looking for Maggie Chow.
Why? You know something?
She lives upstairs, but don't come in this way. Her guards are the only ones who use the gate. They don't like people snooping around.
Thanks for the tip.